All my hard work paid off. I done came up. I'm gamed up. Wish it wasn't, but money's a must. Trying to use this record deal to turn a new leaf. Procure a future for my family. Music ain't new to me. 20 years under the belt, yet never had nothing published. 20 years is a long time to stick with something that's not getting you paid. But I did it. Plenty of people said I'd never make it. Now I'm laughing at them, cause I did it. Now I'm a rapper. Better get out as much as you can while you're in demand, or it's back to your land. If you can, take nothing for granted. Move back for the purpose. Lay down a foundation. Stand hustle land.
The streets is cold, I know this. Been living that life since I was almost 12 years old.
Need to be completely legit. It's hard to let that life go when you've been doing it since you was a kid. If you don't fear losing your freedom, then what the fuck is supposed to keep you straight? I need to put forth more willpower. Anything can be accomplished through hard work. Gotta stay focused on living music, putting money in the bank. Build my catalog, live off the music that I made. If there's a wheel, there's a way. Dollars to donuts, I'll be shining at the finish line all day.
Better get as much as you can when you're in demand, or it's back to your land with empty hands. Take nothing for granted, move back with a purpose. Lay down a foundation, stay hustling.
Going mad with this shit. Flash, turn it bad in a quickness. Almost made it a whole drag without mentioning my sickness. Fuck yeah, I love it, suckers is too sensitive. Can't get with this, who god damn. The haters be looking madder than the quadriplegic at the Playboy Mansion. Ill, gringo, day 530, the next big thing. Don't you never forget this. Be the ass on fly. Spend rumors about my set, making sure I stay in the spotlight.
All my hard work paid off. I done came up. I'm gamed up. Wish it wasn't, but money's a must. Trying to use this record deal to turn a new leaf. Procure a future for my family. Music ain't new to me. 20 years under the belt, yet never had nothing published. 20 years is a long time to stick with something that's not getting you paid. But I did it. Plenty of people.